really not the start that Queen's Park Rangers wanted, having conceded four goals at Everton last week. A goal down right at the outset here. But there's a chance for Clarke, and they're level. Well, Wimbledon just caved apart through the centre then. And Eric Young was indecisive. You couldn't say the same about Clarke.